Okay students, let's see the next topic, that is rational number in standard form. So if you observe some examples which I have written on the board, that is 3 by 5, minus 5 by 8, 2 by 7 and minus 7 by 11. So these all are the examples of rational number in standard form. So if you want to consider any rational number that should be in standard form, these two conditions should be fulfilled. Your first condition is all the denominators are positive, not a single denominator is negative. So this is the first condition, that all the denominators, if you observe 5, 8, 7, 11, they all are in positive integers. And second condition is common factor between numerator and denominator is always 1. So if you consider 3 by 5, the common factor is 1. Minus 5 by 8, the common factor is 1. 2 by 7 and minus 7 by 11, in both the common factor is 1. So such kind of rational number, you can say that they are in the standard form. Thank you. So if you see the definition, just see in your textbook. So the denominators of this rational numbers are positive integer, and 1 is the only common factor between the numerators and denominators. So further, the negative sign occurs only in the numerator. So such kind of rational numbers are said to be in standard form. So let's see the definition. You have to write the definition in your notebook. A rational number is said to be in the standard form if its denominator is positive integer and the numerator and denominator have no common factor, only factor other than 1. So if a rational number is not in the standard forms, then we have to reduce them and convert them into the standard form. So let's see how will you convert. So suppose you have given one example, that is rational numbers minus 45 by 30, and if you want to write this rational number in terms of standard form, how will you convert them? So what we have to do, we have to divide this term by common numbers. We know that this term is divisible by 5, this term is also divisible by 5. Same way, this term is also divisible by 15, if you consider, and this is also divisible by 15. So what we can do, 45 divided by 15 divided by 30 divided by 15. You have to take such numbers, okay? So that 45 is divisible by 15 as well as 30 is also divisible by 15. So what answer you are getting? 15 threes are 45 and 15 twos are 30. So this is the standard form of the given rational number minus 45 by 30. As you have already learned how to reduce the fraction, same method you have to apply to reduce any rational number. So this is all about reduce, or you can say write rational number in the standard form.